lets me rest in meadows green, and leads me beside the quiet stream. He keeps on giving life to me, and helps me to do what honors him the most. Even when walking through the dark valley of death, valley of death, I will never be afraid, for he is close beside me, guarding, guiding all the way. He spreads a feast before me. In the presence of my enemies, he welcomes me as his special guest. With blessings overflowing, his goodness and unfailing kindness,